I have heard myself say that a house with a death in it can never again be bought or sold by the living. It can only be borrowed from its ghosts. And so it is. The house that stands at the end of Teacup Road, near the town of Braintree, Massachusetts. You may borrow it from me. Because the memory of a death is a thing that stays, pressed deeply in place like type on paper. Even after it has been covered up with nothing left to see. And still, I think I'll stay for one more look at her. Myself.